When I refer to Jesus as the one true ascended master, I'm speaking in the biblical Christian sense, not in the New Age theosophical sense. Jesus is the one true master. He's God. He rose bodily from the dead and ascended bodily into heaven. And he's going to return to this earth. The so-called ascended masters of theosophy in the New Age movement are demonic. Theosophy and the New Age movement are doctrines of demons created by the Antichrist. I recommend you read a book by Father Seraphim Rose called Orthodoxy and the Religion of the Future. If you want to know the truth, read that book. Scripture clearly teaches the deity of Christ, and I like the acronym that Robert Bowman uses to show the deity of Christ. It's the acronym HANDS. In Scripture, we see that Christ has the honors of God. That's H. A, Christ has the attributes of God. N, he has the names of God. D, he does the deeds of God. And S, he sits on the seat of God. So Jesus is God. I want to remind the world that he's God. And I refer you to the information below in the description box. Stay away from the New Age movement and theosophy. And I thank you for listening.